on a ball. Then low. Talk loud, me tell you. Why you say make me turn jacket? Two Warrell go in there with you. And you're pregnant. So you just give me.
Welcome, 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 my viewers and my subscribers to this another episode of Hot Topics with Joe. This is where the latest and most trending topics in news and entertainment will be broadcast. So don't forget to hit that notification bell, like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Alright people, let's get down into the tea for today. Alright my viewers and subscribers, so it seems to be that Miss Donna Go, or Aunty Donna as we formerly know her as, is jacket. So watch the clip I'm about to post, guys, to get evidence of her talking to her biological mother of how she might be jacket, peeps.
I tell Lulu on her back, then Lulu, talk loud me tell you, why you say make me turn jacket? Two Warrell go in there with you. And you're pregnant. So you just give me. But you didn't know say me and no fame. So what you mean you never know say me and no fame? You ain't sleep with two smaddy one time. You and Warrell did the first. So oh my father come in a picture. Yeah there. At the first year tell me that. She saying my father came on her yard go rape her off. So she not going to Miss Winnie. Lord God, that never world to worry this. So you never go down and go tell Warrell so you did get raped. You hide it from Warrell. No answer. You did tell him. Oh. So she said, my father. No, sir, you never tell me that. Cause you never tell me say my father did rape your mom. And the first year I thought that now. Lord Jesus, in a plan cash up, me quill out with all my father dead gone. You have to go talk to me after this. So she done grown at Miss Twinny shop. And my father came around here. Yeah. Eh? That a Peaches, mother?
Yes.
Lord Jesus. Why? Why? What a plan kind of giant shop here today. All right, me quick leave Lulu alone. Anybody will write up, say Lulu run her back, they keep your finger quiet. I will write that. Eh? Must say that's why. And that's why you never want me? Murder God, me the product of rape. Make we left that one here. Alright, me depend on life. No one that tell me question you. Because she will tell me everything now. She was at me with that product of rape. Lord Jesus. So she had me adopted father, me jacket father did it long before me come. And she said, for me father carry down a one yard and rape her. But she got to tell me jacket father. Me quill, how no trouble me for? Why are you so not safe at all? That's why my mother never liked me when I grew up. I grew up with resentment. But this one, you know, because when I grew up, my mother never liked me. Because she never told me I favor my father. And he never yet tell me same to do or nothing. Never yet. And I just say, why you out of everybody have had a picnic? Because she never left here a picnic, they know where you are. And she had gone away to them, my car like ticky ticky. I mean, never in the crowd. So now me, I know why I made it left for Linstead Market. just wow. And me had that talk about Faye Ellington, I never know. Tell me was a product. Oh, no one had licked me for 6. Me sorry, me just a year come to ask my father about it. I want to push me for asking the lady now, we make me come jacket. Never even know this so deep. That's why sometimes it's some things. I always think that my mother doesn't like me because I always say she have bully for picnic. Anyway, she go, you see. Then with the rest of them and me was the time. Me was the one when she dashed away. And look, the one of this builder refused come be the head standing stone. This is nothing for either. Wally pa people get raped. You know, say Faye Ellington did get raped and make it public. They never know she knows me they put on the live and me go say, why she give me jacket father, she tell me. Nothing I don't have to too much people in her phone get raped and I go through it. A good thing she talk it out because she never yet tell me. Me always a cuss. Always. So I say this is something I have to keep and nothing. My life is a open book. No. But it just come back to me now. For to see the reason why me always I say, remember me tell you no, I never hide it. When the little lady said my mother came in a basket and left me in a market. So might be because she knows that she did get raped. She resent me. So she never want to have nothing to do with me. And a lot of the time when people get raped, as the lady did a cry the night, Winnie did say, she did resent the child. Because she just, when she look on the child, she remember what happened to her. And sometimes rape is one painful thing. Not sometimes. Rape is that when people have sex with you. Brute forcefully. A sitting with bust you up, with torment you, with torture you, me depend on the life. And stuff like that. So it's not something for people easily get over. But at the end of the day, I am a purpose child and purpose cannot die.